That was enough to finish him. Rest comes last. Sorry for the delay in terms of a couple of days. It's been hectic. And but now I'm here. And we have this puts us on the path towards the very absolutely real final dungeon, honest. And of course, south curtain wall, the front gate. Or the prostrate gate. Kinda like this one. There's a couple of characters here who are trying to level up. Lindle and Jerry. Oh, shit. A grind goes on, goes on. Apologies to the here. Not Neil Sean, though. Neil Sean's a jerk. Because we got dragons. Now I can from up. Hold them here. We can't let them into the castle. Kill the boss, and they have some dragons. There. So Sherry's job is going to be moment, kind of hold up over here, get a whole bunch of experience points. Shot in at you, bow. A lot of damage. But it works. Those ones where the enemies just constantly respawn. Also aren't much good, Lindle. Vercellia Oberynth, withdraw your forces and convey a message to the region. So I want an end to fighting. We can resolve this with words, not swords. Talk of peace? Did you occupy our city and besiege our castle? We're not parley at the point of a sword. actually, I'm gonna check something. Did I hiccup an opportunity to get in here? Experience points, but you know. Talk my way through it, but I didn't quite realize that supposedly this is meant to be sort of kind of seen on this side, and also I had failed to notice these two schmucks up here. Recommendation is to have her come to me. So, that's what I did with the river crossing map. So, you know what? I can do that. Does mean I'm better off putting the characters who are trying to grind very back of them. Thank you. clever. Help him fall back. Yeah, but the problem is that they are within bow shot.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.